You guys see what's actually inside a cuckoo? Well, I'm about to show y'all. This is because cocoons shake as a defense mechanism to scare off predators, including me. This is the last stage of life before a caterpillar turns into a butterfly, or in this case, a moth.
Found this huge moth on the driveway. She's a Polyphemus moth.
To think that all of this happened because of a moth. Y'all, she's been laying eggs on my— oh my god!